I still don't have enough food. I mean, hunger. But I'm just gonna mine this tree and hopefully get an apple.
Oh my god! No! He's in the water.
Neutralized.
I can't do this, man. Like, creepers are the worst thing for me. There's another one over there! What would be crazy is if, like, I'm mining this tree, right?
Yeah.
And the fucking leaves disappear and I fall and I just hit that one half of a heart goes away and I die.
That would be
gotta start the whole world over.
I have brought you more food.
Thank you. Yeah, I'll be right back. I'll be right down. Once I finish getting the last stump up here. Well, actually, hold on. I need to go. Can you come up here? Because I can't go that far down.
Yeah, that's what I'm working on here.
Thank you. Alright, down.
Where's those? I missed that.
Oop. Careful.
That would have been all death for you.
See, the one thing I like about Java is that, like, when you eat the to your hunger, and it's, like, with a really good item, too, then you end up getting, like, a shit ton. Ooh, shit.
Yeah.
You end up getting, like, a shit ton of fucking hearts in the beginning. You out here fighting a shit ton of creepers, my guy.
Oh, I have to kill them so they don't get to you.
True. But I'm in a tree.
They can blow up a tree.
Here, take this.
Oh, thank you. Have you started recording?
Yes, I have.
Beautiful.
Anything else from this point on, I'll just edit to make it sound better. Oh, you scared the shit out of me. Here, I got an axe for you. Okay. Alright, that sucked. Sorry, I fell down.
That's okay. Thank you. That's helpful. Very helpful.
There is not a setting to be able to keep my mouse onto the game, the game screen. Oh, what? Chicken? Oh, fuck. Chicken gives me hunger.
There's always a chance you'll get hunger from eating raw food.
No, I think it's only just chicken. I never got it from, like, raw steak. I mean, unless it changed that over the years, but...
As far as I know, it's just a chance thing, you know?
Oh, it's a chance thing? It's with all of them now?
Yeah, but... Do you have any food left over?
Yeah, I have a pork chop and one chicken.
Try not to eat it.
Yeah,
a little
you're
bit.
Right.
Especially considering I am about to get us a campfire.
Alright, let's get this shit. Fuck out of here.
Alright, Sleepy. I have a campfire. We can cook food.
Nice, I'm gathering some food.
Alright. I'll gather some resources then for us so we can make some more tools.
Kill any sheep you find. There's also another portal over here to where I'm at.
Oh. Yeah, I saw that, but it was dark, so I went to eat you. Go ahead and check out that.
Okay, so there are creature sounds over here.
I am getting coal for us.
God, I got gold pants for us.
gold pants.
That sound of this shit is loud as fuck. This isn't the time to do this. I gotta get somewhere safe first. Okay, some random ass donkey spawned near me. That's a little strange, a little weird.
If you want, you can kill it for leather. Any little bit of armor would probably be beneficial.
Shit is fucking loud, bro. I swear to God.
Yeah, I already turned sounds down.
I gotta turn like my earbuds down like 80%. Donkey. We can't use him yet, right? Because we need to have a saddle. I need your bunny cheeks, bro. Should we live on the stone part, or...? What do you think? Gavin? Gavin? You there, buddy? Gavin? Gavin? Gavin, is there a reason I can't hear you? I'm not sure if you muted yourself on purpose, or... I'm going to assume you muted yourself on purpose. I'm going to assume that. Okay, let's see here. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do, guys. We're just gonna have this set here. Just like that. I did not mean to do that. There you go, just like that. Yep. This. Alright. Four. So let's get better sword lore at Because this is not the time to be fucking around. Not the time to be fucking around indeed. I don't know if he's got a sword. I'm gonna assume he doesn't. Oh shit! That could have been it for me. Fuck. I gotta make this fucking, these walls. I gotta make these goddamn walls. Gotta save my fucking wood. Hello?
Can you speak for me? Ah, there we go.
Oh, okay, finally, man. I was like, yo, I was like, why is he not talking?
Yeah, no.
Do you know what happened?
Okay. Not on the Flatus Discord. Just being weird, I guess. I have more logs.
Awesome. Okay, that was accidental, but I guess it worked in the long run. Okay, so house is almost made. Campfire is set up. Cooking meat now. Watch out, there are a shit ton of villagers outside. I'm not villagers, zombies.
Okay, thanks for the heads up.
That's okay. Thank you for the...
I guess you're gonna say supplies.
Yes, the supplies. Thank you so much. Got a furnace. Furnace has 13 coals in it. Speaking of furnace items. There are some torches waiting for you in the chest when you get home. There are some golden pants waiting for you in the chest when you get home.
You don't want them?
I also have golden pants, and then there's a third pair. Yours has protection 2, and there's also fire protection in there. I don't need the birch for right now. I'm just gonna put that in there. Saplings, what I was gonna put in here for right now. Seeds, 2. Putting our cooked meats in here. There's also a stone sword inside for you.
Yay.
What stone do you not have? Pickaxe? Axe?
Axe.
I've got these doors open. I've got to close them.
I just might save your life.
Yeah. Why is this open again? Okay,
No.
Do you think the zombies can break the doors down in this mode?
Maybe.
No way they do something like that, right? No way.
That might be a thing.
That sucks. That sucks so much. I don't like how trapdoors take 6 wood to make.
Yeah. Skeletons are scary. I almost got my shit ran. Oh, that's
shit. Here, let's sleep through the night. Go ahead and sleep on your bed. Kind of like what they're cooking with so far in the preview. Oh god. Alright, so we need to get some iron, like, fast as fuck. I think we should have a goal for what we're gonna do in hard mode. We need to do surviving 10 nights. Which would be pretty fucking easy, so I think that's a terrible goal. Mm-hmm. Or we should probably get like a milestone. Find the stronghold, maybe? Get to the Nether. Get to the Nether's probably a good one. Then we can end it there, and then the second episode can be us going through the Nether.
Okay.
Sounds good to you?
Yep.
Alright, so let's work on getting towards, mind you, now if it takes us a long time to get to the Nether, then this would probably end up being a 2-episode video, but we should aim for, like, stopping when we get to the Nether. Or sooner, if that ends up taking, like, you know, 2 hours or some shit.
Okay.
Watch out, there's a creeper in the field. Yo, you're not even near me. Chill the fuck out. Chill the fuck out. Okay, so I think the creepers have a bigger detection radius.
That's terrifying.
Because he had no reason to start exploding. I'm on top of a ceiling right now. Okay, alright. Fuck that guy.
Nope. Come on, buddy. This way. This way.
Ooh, okay, I was about to run in there. Hey, do you have food on you?
I am obtaining food.
Here, take this.
Ooh, thank you.
And this. You are quite welcome, my guy.
I will continue to gather food for us.
Alright, I'll continue to make some food and start a garden underground, because fuck doing this shit in the overworld.
Oh. Suggestion? We're already doing a underground base in a series. What if we did a sky base?
I feel like that has problems, because something's gonna spawn up there, or we're gonna fall. I don't know, I feel like sky base is risky on hardcore. I've only ever played like a combined 2 hours of hardcore from Java in my entire experience of Minecraft. I ain't so happy with. And I remember when you were building your sky base on that server we were all on for these nuts, you fell out of that thing. That server was pretty fun.
Mm-hmm.
Love that it lasted to the point where we all became a little too overpowered to we started fighting each other. That's what made me have to move my base out in the wilderness. I want you to know, I had a wither skeleton.
Mm-hmm.
I had a wither skeleton that I was making, right? And the only person who should know where it is Nigel. I gave him the keys to my... Oop.
Discord glitched on me again. What's up?
Oh,
you had a wither skeleton?
Yeah, I gave him the keys to my secret base, and the coordinates to where they were on Discord, I think, in a DM, so he should know where it is. And in there, I have, like, all of my shit, like, my potions. I had, like, a shulker box full of strength 2 potions. And then I had all my netherite gear, my enchanted shit. And I think I had another shulker box that had, like, speed 2 and... night vision, as well as featherfall inside of it.
Ooh.
And then I had my bow and arrow, which wasn't like any of the ones that you had. It didn't have infinity, that's one thing. But it was never like as strong as the bows you had. So it was a good bow, but it wasn't like anything crazy. Most of what I had went into my fucking axe. It was basically an axe build. Just put the strength on, put the speed on, and then I run at you and hit you with the fucking axe. I wanted to make blindness potions.
And then Sleepy, you wanna know what happens next? I place down a TNT, I light it, and then I use a fishing rod to fling it at you. And you can cry.
Use a fishing rod to fling TNT?
Yeah, because when it's lit, it's technically an entity. That's why it falls.
Oh my god. I would have never seen that coming. I mean, now I can see it coming, but I would have never seen that coming if you would have tried it then.
Exactly.
But I also had a totem of undying.
I'm so surprised, like, you don't know a lot of these things.
I don't. Like, I really didn't know that crafting tip you gave me earlier.
And I'm especially surprised because you're a fucking gamer too, like...
No, it's technically related to Dark Souls. They're made by... I think it was related to
Dark Souls. Ooh, Souls-like?
Sorry, you're saying?
What is she on about? I heard Dark Souls.
She asked me if Elden Ring was related to Skyrim.
No, it's a Souls-like. It's a Souls game.
Yeah, like Skyrim's a lot more kind than fucking Elden Ring. And I've played Skyrim. I wouldn't initially call it a kind game. But after playing Elden Ring, after playing Dark Souls 2, I only was able to stomach literally an hour of gameplay from Dark Souls 2 before I literally never touched the game ever again since I was the age of like 14.
Understandable.
I literally could not figure out how to get out of the tutorial area. That's how crazy it was. That's what drove me over the edge. I spent like 3 hours in the tutorial area and I was like, yeah, nah, fuck this. I'm done. I'm good. GG, we're done. Thank you so much for the food.
Yeah,
we got food. We're gonna be good for a while. Once we can get this stuff cropped out with some water, which I might just dig from some other sources rather than actually fucking.
I'm gonna go. I want to explore the jungle.
Be careful in the jungle! Oh my god, what are you doing here?
I'm chilling.
Talking about the
360 engine. Into the water. Hell yeah. Means literally nothing. Easiest thing ever.
Ah, shit. Alright, so I gotta look real quick and see. Okay, it's right there, so jungle. Maybe right here. I have to go more inland. This way. Okay, hold on. Alright, no, let's bring that.
Natural resources, those are mine. Don't mind if I rob. mind if I do, if I just saw it. Yeah.
That's good. I like that I figured out that technique in the last, the other video, is using a trap door instead of like a slab or anything, because it's the highest thing that allows a platform for overhead, and then you can still walk under it with stairs.
Oh, yeah.
I've got to build more pickaxes, because this one's about to break. Do you need another pickaxe?
Nope, I'm good. Thank you, though.
You are welcome. Can I craft these together? It wouldn't make sense. It wouldn't matter to us. Full pickaxe. Might as well just wait till it breaks. Okay. So I'm gonna.
You also. I should mention a little quirk about combining them. If you combine like a pickaxe with two durability, with a pickaxe with two durability. You would think you would get four, but you get more than four. You get more than you put in.
Okay, that's good to know, but I usually don't have two pickaxes on me at the same time. So I guess it'd only be useful if I found, like, a broken one somewhere.
And or I had one on me. You intentionally save them?
Yeah, I could do that. I mean, save them, but, like, it's a stone pickaxe, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I get what you're saying in this scenario.
It's kind of hard to want to carry more than one on me.
It's kind of hard to want to carry just one on me.
Oh god. I don't like this shit. I'm working on the farm, so the issue right now is that we don't have any water, and to get water to the farm, we live uphill, so that's going to be difficult. So my solution is that there's going to be an underground railway to the nearest body of water in our house.
Let's see, I am invading mobs. Oh, I found bamboo, watermelon, and cocoa beans. And I grabbed some saplings. The jungle trees.
Maybe we should build the house in or over a lake.
I'm down for anything, really, so lake house, let's do it.
I'm very into cave house.
Mm-hmm.
Because technically, yes, the house in the other series is underground, but it's meant to come up, which is what I'm starting on doing. It's right. A sand castle that goes into the sand. Oh, wow, fuck that. That's shit I don't want to work on out there. Fuck that. Okay.
I see what you're getting at, yeah.
So a cave house wouldn't be the same thing, and that would be more underground.
You're thinking more like not a house that's underground or a house that goes into the ground. It's more like a house that's underground.
Yeah, because I really don't, I mean, like, caves are probably worse than like up here with the mobs and shit, but I don't know, it's more condensed space. It's closer to iron and shit. And when we get to the iron, there's really not going to be much of a reason to go up to the surface, except for to get, like, the plants and shit.
Yeah, and it's a lot more finite space.
We can place torches around, which I know won't help too much, but goddamn, it'll do something. Maybe.
And that's why, like, that's the benefit of the cave house. Sure, the mobs will be more condensed, but it's a finite space. Every torch helps a lot.
Exactly. And then also, no freaking, what's it called? Whatchamacallit, it's those guys. Phantoms. Yeah. Fuck the phantoms,
bro.
Isn't
you to the phantom zone?
Oh, thank god it's you. Can't do that to me, man. That shit's fucking terrifying. Alright. Coal. Hell yeah. Don't mind if I do. I hear sound rushing water. We're almost done making this little section for the farm.
Do you want to, like, dig out a space underground for the house? Or are you wanting to find, like, a good cave that's huge that we can build in?
Whichever comes first, I guess. I'd rather find a cave. But that requires exploration, and right now I don't think that's a thing we can really do. Or at least not at the night. Not at night. We can go in the morning.
Yeah.
I just wanted to build the farm first, so we have something for food while we wait to make sure everything stays in line.
We're staying shut. Okay. Zombie did not open the door, so we're chilling, I guess.
Fuck yeah.
One resource I wish to gather, though, before we head down into the caves. I want to find kelp.
Kelp? Oh yeah, kelp.
Because I can make auto farms that will just make... I could probably automate kelp blocks since they have the crafter now. The auto crafter. And so we would just have infinite fuel that is sustainable.
Yes, we love to see sustainability.
And it'll be completely automated.
I cannot keep going to that fucking surface, god damn it. I'll go green, just so I won't have to see the green. So far, the farm's coming along pretty well.
Good.
Trying to make these intersections while watching the walls, mainly because I don't want any surprises to come at us. I don't want the walls to be open.
Yeah. My search for an ocean has begun. Might return in 5 minutes, I might return in an hour.
Jesus. You're just looking for an ocean, you said?
That's where you find the kelp.
That'd be terrible, after, man. You know what happens if you die?
It's game over.
Correctamundo.
And then I cry. But that's... Is this an ocean that I'm heading to?
5 minute ocean mission? Let's go.
Possibly. Well, shit. Yeah, 5 minute ocean mission. Let's go. Fuck.
Gotta come out that way.
I already have eyes on the kelp.
Good. Farm's coming along alright.
Wonderful news. Some dolphins were right when I need to go underwater to the most dangerous part of this.
Hey, Hardwood loves us.
Fortune favors the bold.
Fuck yeah. I don't feel good leaving that fucking thing open. Imagine one of us leaves the door open and we come inside and it's just a fucking zombie in here.
Scary.
Some little shovel, an iron shovel. I want that shovel.
I found one with a sword I was hoping it would drop. He didn't. I wanted. Thank you, dolphins.
don't.
What?
They added a lot more blocks you can make with copper, so I'm kind of curious if any of it will be of interest to us.
They did what to copper?
Copper.
What about copper?
It has more uses, more recipes now. It can make blocks and shit.
Well, what does that do? Like
decoration. I don't know. We might be able to make doors out of it.
Okay. Well, that would be more useful if the zombies broke down the doors.
Otherwise, we just got a cool piece of decoration piece. You know, or something we can build with. Well, okay then. I managed to perfectly guess the direction of the house from where I was at in the ocean.
Yeah, that's pretty baller.
And I now know exactly where the ocean is. From our current house. This is... Life is good.
Alright.
Okay, that was pretty annoying.
I made a melon seed, so I'm putting that in storage just to be safe.
I need a lot of wood.
What for?
Building a walking rail, like, way down here.
So, I see.
Let me make sure this works first, because if it doesn't moisten this dirt up here, then there's no point to this. Oh, it does. Okay, good. Good.
Well.
Maybe it doesn't? Because I'm not moistened now.
Water has like a 4-block range, I think.
Can it pass up 1 block?
It might be. I don't know if it can even hydrate up.
It seems to be, because these blocks wouldn't be hydrating this at this rate by themselves.
Well, okay then. There's that for you.
Good for me. Good.
Okay. Adventure. Adventure. Hee hee. I've found a very good looking cave opening nearby. I'm sure you've seen it.
Probably not. I haven't paid much attention.
Oh. Well, that's a very nice looking cave opening nearby. Our house.
That is good. I was mining it with my pickaxe. Yeek! Lapis? This far up? Why? Why Lapis this far up? What the fuck?
You know, that's pretty cool. I have something just as interesting, if not more.
Oh, yeah. What you got?
This is something I just have to demonstrate to you. Like, what the actual fuck?
Okay, it's a little strange, but gotcha.
It's just another difference between Bedrock and Java, and it'd be easiest if you came upstairs for me to show you.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Give me a second. Get out of my way. Where you at?
Just go outside. I'm on the roof. So normally I would have to, right? Did you see that?
You just found that out? I thought I told you about that already. Here, stand on this last block and then look above being able to place. It won't let you place there, be able to place down here.
Yeah, I'm trying to, like, angle it, right?
Try placing while looking at me.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, it's better than having to sneak.
This is so bullshit.
That's one of the things I like about Bedrock.
That's fucking cheating.
Oh yeah. Yeah, it is.
I want it. I want it.
Sweeping exists on Java.
I see.
So who's the real cheaters?
Your mom, because she's cheating on your dad with me.
You could do better.
I really don't think your mom could.
You could do better.
That makes a hell of a lot more sense. Yeah. I don't know.
I don't really give a fuck about what she does.
Maybe
you're gonna fuck maybe my mom?
No. Sorry. Maybe I deserve better, but could I do better? Probably not, because my self-esteem.
You're right, that self-esteem is probably causing you not to do better, but you definitely could do the best. You're an outstanding man.
I appreciate it. There's a reason why I think one goal in life for me is just go to therapy.
Go to therapy?
Yep. Just life goal.
I wanted to try therapy, but you know, expensive.
That's my current dilemma. I find it so bizarre how zombies can be on things in general, can be on fire in the rain.
What?
Yeah.
What did that have to do with anything that I said?
Oh, it has nothing to do with what you said. It has to do with something I just saw. A zombie burning in the rain, and I don't like it. It seems it's unnatural.
The conversation, it made it seem like you were gonna say something to me about the thing that I was just talking about.
I'm a little trickster, man. I don't want to go any further into that cave without you, but I do have a few pieces of iron.
Interesting. Alright, I'm done with the farm for now. We can expand this when we get more stuff.
Well, I mean, I kind of just defeated some of your efforts, I feel like, by gaining this iron, but...
I mean, why would that defeat my efforts? I was making a farm.
Because then you have to put an extra effort to get the water to hydrate the soil, and well, now we have a way to have water hydrate the soil easier.
Hey, it just means that I can make the farm bigger now.
That's a good way to look at it.
It's the only way to look at it.
A perfect 8. I only call it perfect because one piece of coal smelts 8 pieces of whatever. In this case, iron.
You can make 2 swords. Oh, shit. Alright, so let's take a siesta real quick.
Oh, fiesta instead.
Oh, fiesta and siesta. I get it now. Oh, he set me on fire, you little whore. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Exactly.
Exactly what?
It's a pain in the ass. It should not happen because then you're on fire and how the fuck are you on fire in the rain? This is awful. Sleepy, this should not be happening. I mean, I'm glad they're dying, but at the same time, I want it to be bad for them, but only for them. I don't want it to be bad for us as well.
I could have sworn those motherfuckers didn't catch fire. They were too small for that.
They do in this version. I don't think they do in Java's the thing.
Hey, is this the entry to the house that you were... Oh, shit, creeper. Is this the entry to the house you're talking about? I mean, cave?
I lost you, so I don't know.
Damn.
I see you. I mean, you're not too far away from it. What I'm talking about is, like, off over in this direction.
Sorry, give me 1 second. Off in what direction? Where
are you? Turn around.
Ah, there you are.
Stupid motherfucker.
Yeah, remember, I still don't have the things on.
No, you're fine. I just want to give you shit, but... Fuck that sheep.
There's a witch down there.
I should run. You don't know why I'm running.
Why did you look at him?